2 minutes. Close the door. Here's what I can tell you. Hannah was one of four agents on a long-term mission to embed themselves in the company of Governor Tahir Khaled. We knew Khaled monitored Al-Qaeda's operations in Sudan for the northern government. If we had access to Khaled, we'd have access to the entire terrorist network. My regional director, Neil Vernon, has instructed me not to speak to anyone. There's really nothing else I can tell you.
Did you see this thing? I love these things. These masks you have.
You have no idea who you're dealing with.
And neither do you. Agent Hannah's not just a co-worker. He's a man who would die for us. And there's nothing we wouldn't do to keep him safe.
Are you threatening me?
No, it's really quite simple. All you have to do is tell us what you know about the breach in security.
What breach in security?
We are not here to play CIA spy games. Agent Hannah is a friend of ours.
Friend? I've lost three veteran agents within a week. Good men that I have worked with for years.
Your regional director, what did you say his name was? Was it Vernon?
You don't get it, do you? Vernon is the only agent besides me who had access to the names of the men on my task force. He's ordered me to give him Sam's name before the day's out.
So don't do it.
Three agents are dead. My career is over. By tomorrow, there's gonna be somebody else sitting in this chair. They'll have access to every communication, every file. Vernon is gonna get Sam's name, one way or another.